Adolf Hitler.
If you switch on German TV, you have a 95% chance to get a Hitler documentary.
Hitler's friends.
Hitler in private.
Hitler's household.
The 10 things you didn't know about Hitler, and it's always the 10 things you already know about Hitler.
Call it the Hitler Channel. We've seen Hitler's dogs, his women, his cars, his food, his generals, his secretaries, his secret weapons, and his drug habit. Never before seen footage in glorious color. Fascinating fascism. Has history lost all meaning? Which begs the question, is it possible to make a film like this without contributing to the expansion of the Nazi cinematic universe?
I mean, the images you can show are very well known, so it would be redundant in many ways. And it's all propaganda.
After the war, all Nazi monuments were destroyed, but the images live on. Each and every frame a tribute to Nazism. This is the spell of fascination we were warned about, where propaganda is repackaged as reality, sensation is confused with meaning, and the Nazi past is normalized.
Hitler did nothing wrong.
Hitler did nothing wrong.
Hitler actually wasn't that bad.
Hitler was right!